Take that fake apology and shove it right up your hairy.
Fuck out of my way, dude!